Anna Paquin walked the red carpet with her husband Stephen Moyer at the Crosby Street Hotel in New York for their latest film, Bit of Light. Paquin sparked concern because she was using a cane for assistance. She's been dealing with undisclosed health issues for 2 years that have left her with mobility issues. It hasn't been easy, the True Blood star told People of needing a cane to walk and experienced some difficulties with her speech. Shakira has a new man in her life. The pop star is reportedly dating Lucien Laviscount. The British actor played Shakira's love interest in her new music video. A source told the Daily Mail that they are seeing each other, but are not heavily involved yet. Maya Rudolph told the New York Times that she regrets leaving SNL. I would watch the show from home and my friends were on it, and I would be very upset, Rudolph, who left the show in 2007, told the Times. I felt like I died and I was watching my life. I wasn't ready to leave when I left. I kind of left twice. I said goodbye, and I was like, oh, I'm back for one more.